you a little old to be playing with toys?
Let him have it!
There is no stopping us!
Run!
Lady Eve will return!
That way!
You scream, I scream, we all scream for ice cream!
Gross!
Now that's
Don't
scary.
Mess with that guy. Things getting a little spooky over at Legoland.
This year, Legoland is bringing a whole new way for kids to build and play with Legos just in time for Halloween. You know, we're only 30 days away now. Gibby's at Arizona Mills Mall with a look at all the spooktacular things going on. My kids were just there this weekend.
I was going to say they were going to love it. Here's the best part of it, right? They did it right. The cooler temperatures are here now. It feels like fall. It feels like Halloween. They're not skipping any holidays here. Look at this. Orange. You know what orange means. That means they got pumpkins galore. I'm going to speak with a master model builder here, Alec, who's with Legoland. It all starts this Friday.
Oh, that's right. Our Brick or Treat event is kicking off, and it is going to be wild. It's one of my favorite times of the year. We've got so much stuff going on. This is my my friend Bricko the Clown here, or Bricko the Clown Ghost.
Bricko the Clown Ghost.
Yeah.
The best part about this is when you guys theme things like this, pumpkins. You have the skeletons that you have, the skulls that you have, the scary homes.
Oh yeah.
The best part is, as a master builder, do you ever get surprised by some of the way these kids come in here and the way their minds work?
Absolutely. I'm always surprised by what the kids are able to do, what they're able to build, and just like how much imagination they really have. It blows me away. And we've got so many different opportunities for them to use their imagination. I mean, you saw them building the pumpkins. We've got a pumpkin patch going. We have all sorts of activities running throughout the event. We're going to be doing some ghost hunting. You'll be able to find Bricko here and some other ghosts. You'll be able to make some potions, feed them to your parents, see what they do, as well as a spook school so kids can learn to be the best monsters they can be.
So we're taking a look at some video now, and Yenna had mentioned how her kids were just here this past weekend. It's more reason for those who say they've been here to come, especially when you have a themed event like this.
Absolutely. We've got new events that are brand new just for this year. So even people who have been coming for 2-3 years, we have brand new builds, brand new activities, awesome new stuff for the whole family to try out and just, you know, have a great day at Legoland.
All right, what do they need to know then if it starts this Friday?
Starts Friday. It runs through the entire month of October. You can get your tickets online at arizona.legolanddiscoverycenter.com. They are $17.95 online, so it is a great place to spend some time this October.
All right. Well, guys, make no bones about it. If you're going to have some fun, you got to come over to Legoland. If not, you're going to get ghosted anyways by not having all the fun, and your kids are going to say, you didn't take me to where I needed to be where I needed to want to go. So, happy Halloween.
That's pretty good, Gib.
Yeah, that was nice. You know, Gibby, time's flying so fast. We're doing Halloween this week. Next week, it'll be Christmas.
I know. We're ahead of the game here.
We'll be celebrating New Year's by the end of the weekend.
Now that, I like.
Gibby, thanks.
All right, it is October 1st, and for many people, Halloween is definitely on the brain because it's here.
Yep, that's right. And this year, Legoland is getting a little spooky just in time for the holiday. Gibby has a look from Arizona Mills Mall.
Yeah, trick-or-treating, that's old. We're talking about brick or treating, and here at the Legoland Discovery, you know, the best part is they have these themes that go on throughout the year. So if you said, oh, I've been there before, there's reason to come back. Alec, you're a master builder. Brick or treating has probably got to be one of the best.
Oh, it is probably my favorite time of the year, and I know it's a lot of the kids' favorite times of the year. And we go all out here at Legoland Discovery Center. I mean, we decorate everything. We put a bunch of models in Miniland. We've got some new haunted houses this year, and we have all sorts of fun activities, one of which the kids are working on right now. They're doing a little bit of brick or treating. They're getting the bricks to build a little take-home ghost that they'll be able to design and take with them. So when they come to Legoland, they'll actually go to different parts of the attraction, get the pieces, and then build it.
That's the best part of this. And not to mention, you mentioned ghosts. Mm-hmm. They get to take one home with them, but they also get to search for ghosts as well.
Oh, that's right. We're doing some ghost hunting. The first week of the event, the kids are going to team up, become professional ghost hunters, and search the attraction for some spooky guys hiding up in the rafters.
They get pretty serious when it comes to making bricks and putting these all together for them. They're going to have an outline. So for those who say, oh, maybe my kid's a little too small for this, this is all ages. All the kids that can come out here and they're going to leave here excited.
Oh, 100%. Yes, definitely. We have all sorts of activities, not just for like your 7 and 8 year old kids, but 2, 3, even a little bit younger than that. We're going to be doing a Duplo class in our creative workshop where we're going to do a little bit of story time, read a fun Halloween story, and then the kids will build something from the story that they've just read. So,
all right, and we talked about it already, but this Friday is when all this fun begins.
That's right, October 4th. It runs through the entire month of October. You can go ahead, go to arizona.legolanddiscoverycenter.com to get your tickets. If you buy them online ahead of time, they're only $17.95.
$17.95, and there's nothing like a little brick or treating to make sure you find a little ghost in you. I love this time of the year, right? Because then comes the jackets, and then comes the scariness, and the...
Perfect. Just yep. Don't step on a Lego because they hurt on
your
bare feet.
Oh my gosh. Like every parent's story.
I don't have a single purse that doesn't have some kind of little Lego brick somewhere in it.
Have you guys started putting out any Halloween decorations yet?
No.
I haven't.
This weekend probably.
This weekend? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a good weekend for that.
But you can see all the Halloween candy everywhere. The spirit stores have popped up, right?
Some stores already have Christmas stuff out.
I know.
I'm okay with that.
Are you?
I'm ready to fast forward.
I love Christmas. It can be year round.
I went to Hobby Lobby like 2 months ago, and they already had it then.
Oh, really?
That was really hard with 100 plus
degrees. We come in sweating 100 degrees. Yeah.
It was a bit much.